get a 360.
Looking northwest, northeast. Looking southeast.
Copy, checking the map.
We're in the woods.
Yeah, just drawing a map, line where we need to go. Start pushing into the woods east. As soon as you hear something, stop and remember to tell out the other guys.
Done copies.
Hold.
Copy.
Eyes on the Vic to the north.
Eyes on.
Blueberry, you're in the middle. Don, you can get our rear. Make sure when I stop and the kneel, that means you need to hold. And get a 360.
Yeah.
Alright, continue moving. Continue moving, you are in the open right now, so we need to start pushing back into the woods.
Yeah, can't hear something.
Short hold, I got eyes on some smoke east. Actually, I want to see what's that smoke. So, Wilbury, can you start pushing up, crawl, and see what it is? Then we're gonna keep 360 under the air.
Have a small encampment with a patrol for the infantry.
Copy. What's the size of it? Over.
I could only see two people around the fire, but there's maybe one. They were just standing around the campfire.
Copy that. We could take him out so we don't have any surprises, but that means we need to get it without their engaging us, because or else they will alarm the other guys. Over.
Yeah, I would recommend not to try and not engage anyone until we've taken out the target.
Copy that. We're gonna start pushing a little bit more northwest. Bearing 337, over.
Done, copies.
Start pushing. Short halt, I need to mark the camp. continue moving. I got guys west, northwest spread out. Do engage at will, just as long as they don't fire at us. They will alarm the other guys. Watch for the flashlights, watch for the flashlights. I just saw one guy. Keep pushing with me. Barry, watch our left, don't watch our rear. We're gonna do a danger crossing to our northwest.
Copy.
push north. Make sure you do the danger crossing properly. We got patrols inside this jungle forest. Hold, hold, hold. Eyes on some fire straight in the tall grass. Eyes on some movements down the road next to the lamplight. Littlebury, get in position as best as you can from the forest and try to don't take them out yet, the two guys. We need to see what there is right next to them, if there is more. Over. Get back, get back. Oh, Vic is coming. Get into the forest.
I saw, I saw. This looks like a civilian truck.
For him. Do not be seen, that's the most important thing. Get low as soon as you see something move.
Okay, I have eyes on, looks like a guard post bearing 031. On our side of the road. I recommend we do not cross here.
Affirm, I saw a patrol moving down the MSR towards us. Let's push a little bit more to the south into the jungle and then cross a little bit away from the checkpoint. Over. Get set to danger crossing. I'm covering north. Don't take south. AJ set. Set.
Edvis coming up on you now.
Say again.
Negative.
Copy, we need to do this fast.
Done, set.
Clear this place up.
Copy. Get a little bit more
Littlebury said.
get a little bit more inside the forest, Littlebury.
Just cross, it's clear.
AJ crossing.
Dunn's crossing.
Let's use this tree's cover. Littlebury, I suggest you use your sidearm because your 50 caliber is too high.
We just passed us on the road, and yeah, I'm using the sidearm.
Good copy.
Smoke.
Stay firm. Let's hide in that. Let's hide to the left, next to the shoreline. I'm gonna check the map. We got 600 meters. To our firing position. We need to get into this big grass. We're too exposed to the sunlight or the moonlight. To the big grass, make sure it's it's not close quarter combat. Maybe we have a patrol close by. Southeast into the tall grass. Done, take a rear, done.
Be advised to have another. Eyes on another campfire with two guards at bearing 122 up the hill.
Hold. Affirm. Was that maybe the one we saw before the first camp?
Negative. I don't think so.
Eyes on the two guards. Marking it on the map. On the map.
There's also a campfire right behind us in this tall grass. We passed, went around.
Hey, firm eyes on it. To move, move northeast. eyes on the enemy next to the house, northwest bearing break. 312 for my pause. Keep pushing north northeast.
What are you guys up to?
Stay crouched, we got the they got clear sight, the patrol campfire to our right. Grass when the burn comes. On the enemy bearing 319 northwest from our pause.
Copy.
Eyes on the patrol bearing 035 danger clause traveling left to right.
Copy, are they moving towards us?
Negative, they're moving laterally left to right towards the southeast.
What's the range of them from us over?
Like 20, 30 meters.
Good copy. Let's just wait.
Good copy. They passed my position. I have no eyes anymore.
Was it northeast? You saw them?
They were just northeast of our position, moving towards the southeast, just beyond the tall grass, moving towards the MSR.
They're moving away from us, northeast.
Hey, from eyes on. think they have night vision, so we should be good. Just keep an eye on them.
Copy.
Check my map.
Be advised, past this cornfield, there is no grass to be covered. We'll be exposed.
Okay, from good copy.
Have another foot patrol bearing 032 moving toward to the southwest.
Eyes on.
We got about 70 meters to the next tall grass to the corn. So if we can get past them, that would be great. If not, we need to engage, maybe move to our northwest to the left of us. Over.
Negative. I don't think we should engage them. I think we should go around them to get to our objective in the building.
Yeah, I agree. I agree with that.
Get back into the grass, they're coming toward us. North, north, straight north, into the grass. Get low.
Towards the MSR now.
Little Barry, there are three guys. We can take them out now. Make sure you get them.
Negative. I don't want to engage these guys if we don't have to. I think we should go around.
If we go to our west, then we can. We will be counting enemies there on the left side as well. Next to the buildings.
Yeah, but if we engage these guys, those guys are gonna hear it anyway. And if I have to get out of this tall grass to be able to fire at these guys, and then I'll be exposed. I think maybe we should think about moving to our southeast and crossing
the MSR into the woods. Start moving. Crouch. Crouch. Start moving straight forward.
Straight forward, what?
North, north, north. Straight north. Get moving. Double time it. Move to the northwest into the bushes.
Right inside that fucking middle town.
I know. Move down. Done. What the fuck are you moving?
I didn't know y'all were moving all the way across there.
Hold there. Right in front of you. Hold there. Get into the tall grass.
Eyes on that patrol.
Hey, don't do not move. They are circling around towards you now.
zone. They're just passing our position now, moving towards down.
Abram, do not talk on the radio time now.
Have they passed you yet?
Done. Straight north, straight north. Watch your guys on the in the village. Start crouching and run forward. Guys, push northwest. Let's get into this and cover. Good job, good job. Nobody saw us yet. We need to get to this defilade here on the north side. Hold.
Watching southeast.
Done. Regroup on us.
Welcome.
We got 200 meters to our destination. Can you grab your binoculars and see what you can see? East, northeast.
Copy.
Gonna hear some of a boat or something.
Affirm, keep an eye on it. Okay, keep an eye on it, just in case.
I got nothing on thermal.
Pay for him. Let's start pushing it to the edge of the tree line. Watch out for the house on the south, to our right. Be advised, we need to have a danger cross once again. Make sure we do it fast. We have too much lights. They can get our.
A fluid crossing.
Say again.
I think we should do a fluid crossing and not set up the.
Because
it takes too much time.
I got a checkpoint once again. I got a guard.
Eyes on.
Vic, get down below.
A euro.
To move southeast and danger cross there. I'll copy. I'm watching the guard.
Hold it. Guard in that building. His back is toward us. Right out the shed, so we continue moving southeast. We'll be avoiding them.
Southeast. Is that
correct? Yeah, we're moving southeast, correct?
Hey, friend, make sure your north and south is clear before we cross.
Stand by, we got a patrol. Get down.
Engage fast. We cannot stand for too long. Cross. Tell me when you're set.
Done, set.
Very set. Just cross.
Negative, I got a patrol guard moving towards me. He needs to get out of the light.
I'm eyes on him. I can take him up from here.
not engaged with the 50 cal.
No, it was an easy pistol shot, but he's moving away now.
Building's right here.
Copy, I crossed. Let's push up to the building, close to the wall. Don, you are point man. Guns up, guns up. Mulberry, wait here before we clear. That one guard patrolling toward the east.
Door's right here.
Mulberry, move up and down.
Going into a right. Right, looks clear, going in left. Clear.
Guys, that guy is still on the road there, in the corner.
He's in the building.
Make sure you're on full auto. Take him out. He can't shoot at you.
Right. He walked back out.
Stand by. I'm going on this other way and taking him out.
Just went around to that guard check. Moving up.
Yeah, make sure they don't see you. They cannot spot you. We are fucking finished. We are mission failed then.
Copy, holding on second floor.
Harry's on second floor.
Towards you.
Moving to third floor. Third floor clear.
Watch out for the buildings across us so we don't have a sniper or something.
Get down. I have eyes on a gun truck bearing 081 down the road. The gunner is looking straight at the building.
Eyes on the gas.
Moving to fourth floor.
Make sure you clear the building together. Maybe there's some hostages. You have a door open right there. Watch out.
Clear. We got a guard facing to the gas. We'll get up here and take him out.
Copy. One shot in the head.
He's turning around.
Is he on the roof?
Point up, done. Make sure both of you. Make sure if it looks down, you can shoot him. That's probably him who opened the door.
Copy.
your security.
Turn it off, turn it off, turn it off. He's down. Don't go, get up. Don, keep security down there. Close the door. Actually, get up here. You got the thermal. Get up. You check all the high tops close to us.
Shit, the fucking gun truck is looking straight at me at this corner of the building.
Well, come over here, come to Marpa's on the west side of the building, on the rooftop. Watch out with the guard on the west.
Copy that, I'm gonna try to get eyes on target.
Copy that, Don, try to see if you can use the thermal. Always coming back, you're always coming back on the south. Make sure you're not skylining, stay in the middle of the roof.
I have nothing on thermal besides that gunner.
Don, watch out you don't skyline, and the gas gonna can see you. Then we fucking screwed.
I think I have eyes on target, but I can't see the fucking blue array because it's so dark. But I think that's him.
I'd wait till you get a positive ID.
We are clear of the gas gunner. He's not looking here. He's looking straight north.
Advice, there's a lot of personnel there, and there's a BTR, some RPG gunners.
Can you give me the bearing?
Bearing 038.
038, good copy.
Go across the harbor.
The ID on the HVT.
Okay, I have visual ID of target. Bearing 037.
Fucking hell.
Set up my bike pod.
give me yours, the macro.
In my, there's a, in my 24 hide at the end of the pier, just in front of this house.
Say again.
There's a hide at the end of the pier, or at the end of the pier, just at the in front of this house.
Eyes on.
They keep coming. Get down.
Circling around, they will see us soon.
Yeah, I know, I need you to get a range on the target.
Yeah, A front, but the fucking binocular I have can't show me that, so we won't. Fucking scoping shit.
I'll try to range it myself.
Wait one. I got an idea, I'll use my micro dagger. Or my Android. What's the bearing say again? From our pause?
037. He's standing amongst a whole bunch of other people. He's facing this way with his hands. Or he's in a really gate pose. Let's just say that.
April. Stand by for the range. Range is 670 meters. 670 meters.
Copy.
607. Over.
607 or 670.
Correction, 670, 670.
Copy, 670.
Don, can you get up here and confirm the kill when he's taking the shot? Turn your fucking lasers off.
Okay, I'm zeroed in, I'm about to take the shot. Zero 037. You can see a whole bunch of people standing in a circle, and he's facing this way with his hands on his hips.
As soon as you take the shot, I'll take the shot with the guard. If he's starting to move over here.
Has picked up a little bit. I'm taking a shot. Shit.
Shoot again.
How the fuck?
Remember, you are on a high elevation. And check your win. You gotta hurry up, the guard is alerted.
It's fucking ridiculous. I'm not seeing where I'm hitting. You gotta spot where I'm missing.
What about the crane? Are you shooting at the crane?
Negative.
Make sure you got your breath control.
I know what the problem is. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Copy. Get down, Don. You're getting down first. Be sure you check the first floor when you get down with the patrolling guard.
Copy.
Push, push, push. Move, move, move.
They set the alarm.
I know. I fucking know. Move.
Asia, come on.
Second floor clear. Sorry, third floor clear, second floor clear.
The gun truck is not moving.
First floor clear.
I'm coming down.
Outside fucking clear.
The bird is taking off, the bird is taking off.
Boom.
Moving, moving, moving.
As just we move east in the woods.
Copy, moving east.
Wait for him, let me get down.
Why the fuck aren't you down already?
I'm down, I'm down.
Stand by, we got a Vic Ural. It's past us.
We're not moving fucking east. The east is into the town. We're moving south the way we came from.
Negative, it's too exposed south. We can be inside the fucking canopy if we move in the woods. The helos won't support us in here.
Moving.
Wait one, wait until the helo takes away.
Helo is away.
Do not rush, guys. We cannot be spotted now.
Danger crossing.
Copy that. We need to be quick.
Wait, stop, 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 stop. To the left, patrol. Move
copy,
to,
copy. Move
inside,
break, break,
inside.
Break. See him, see him.
Get down low, get down low. Engage, engage.
Done you up.
I'm up, but I'm hit.
We need to start moving or engage because they know where we are at now.
Yeah.
The bird is coming from the west. At least three guys. Shoot the street lamp. Come on, guys.
Ural. He's fucking stopping right here, I mean.
Push on me, push on me. Danger crossing, disregard danger crossing, move on me.
Where on you?
Move across this. Use the trees as cover. They fucking popping flares.
We need to head south, guys.
Aim for push south. Be sure you're clearing your east cross. West. Crossing the street, crossing the street. North. Two guys. You got eyes on them?
One down.
One more coming.
We need to get across this fucking road.
Cross now. Let's use it with chopper leads.
Behind us too.
Copy, push. Cross the main road to our south, straight south. Do not stop until you get in the tree lines.
That loud boom, I'm dead.
Are you down?
Well, I think Zeus helped me.
Don't fucking break the immersion, just keep your run over here if you can. Regroup, reload, bandage yourself, and tell me when you get to move.
There is green.
Stand by.
Make sure you are covered by the trees.
They're shooting flares.
Copy, you got 5 seconds to move. Go south, move into the jungle. Watch out for the patrols. Don, you're taking point, labor in the middle, and I'll be in rear.
Copy.
Advised, we got intel that there should be some patrols inside this jungle. So watch your sectors, they should be close.
Right there in front of us.
Wait, don't shoot him yourself. You need to engage him. Turn your lasers on them and then turn it back off again. pushing south.
Negative. Negative.
Negative.
Control for that direction south. From right to left. Bearing 200.
200, how many did you encounter?
Four.
Good copy. Moving from left to right, correct?
Right to left into the woods.
A from push southwest. They cannot see us. Get to the outskirt of the eyes of the. Eyes on the fire, eyes on the fire. Don, you need to regroup back in the south. You are too far down.
Patrol is back at the campsite. Times one.
A from no eyes on it.
Running back into the woods.
Which way? Which direction?
213. 158.
I'm back up. I'm back. We need to keep moving. These guys are running into our laps here.
I got shot close by. We need to fucking move now.
Yeah, there is
up. Alright, regroup on me up.
Got me.
One enemy down. Move east away from the campfire. East.
On you.
More east, which is close to the short course. Southwest, push southwest.
Southwest.
Anybody need some short holds bandage?
I do.
I need one soon.
Copy. When we move about 50 meters.
Contact rear.
Don't keep going up. Full fire.
Push. Military, push southwest.
You guys up?
Guns up.
Push. Just keep on pushing, we're too close to the flare.
Flare went out.
Move about 100 meters more into the forest and then you can catch up. Somebody popped the smoke. Short haul, bandage yourself up quick.
Are they some bandages?
Say again?
They some bandages.
Wait one, short haul, I'll come, I have some bandages.
Very screen, I'm closer, I can give him to.
Copy. Make sure he has some extra.
Oh, I only have... wait.
to do it quickly, guys. They're coming toward us.
Only had room for one in there. Your backpack is full.
Oh, fuck. Alright, go. Dude, move.
Yeah, are you green?
Yeah, I'm green.
Y'all up?
Moving south.
Protocol. If you call my name, if you call each other three times and you don't call, then you're down.
Copy.
We're gonna do some danger crossing soon to our right, and we're gonna keep. Keep us to the shoreline.
Copy that.
Stand by. Hold, hold. Ears on the Vic. Push south, push south.
Pushing south.
Push more south into the jungle. We are too close to the MSR. Watch out for flashlight. Don, look left, look left.
I don't see anything.
Copy. Follow that line, on the map.
Copy that.
Start pushing, that's the fucking IDF. Double time this one, there's not a lot of cover here.
Copy.
Make sure you got your Mark with Agro on their Android, because these IDF, they can get us fucking killed fast. Oh shit.
Jesus. That was close.
Yeah, do not stand too close to each other. Spread out a little bit. Make a form of wedge.
Danger crossing. Left.
Negative. Go west. Everybody green?
There's green.
Dunn's green.
Watch out for the MSR. They should probably be controlling the MSR at this point. So do not go into the open field. Make sure you got everything visible.
Roger.
We need to make sure that the bird is not above us coming across. Inside it. I see people.
Take
contact,
apart.
Contact. North, north. Reloading.
Contact down. Move, they put a fucking clear. Patch.
One guy down on the road, MSR north.
Patch myself up and blow up the Euro goal, and then we're gonna cross right away. Put some smokes out on the boat side of the MSR. Time now.
Copy.
I have no smoke grenades.
Copy, copy. Put some put smokes out on both sides of the MSR then.
Trying to get out of here.
Pop and smoke. Contact to the left. Push now, push now, push now.
Push, push it, push it.
Get it down in the water. Get down in the water if you need to.
Fucking Euro, right up.
Get in, don't get in. Are you guys up? Get in the middle of the ocean and start pushing the southwest. Do not shoot at anything, just keep on pushing. Double time, double time.
There, it's green. Turn left, bearing 200.
200, copy.
Turn left, bearing 195.
Copy, 195.
Turn left, bearing 190.
190.
That's good. That's good. Hold this course.
Bring.